So here's the very latest airport delays. We had some delays in Atlanta just a few minutes ago. Looks like that's been cleared up. Miami has some delays going on. But pretty much from St. Louis all the way out to the East Coast by tomorrow, we're looking for some heavy rain, a mixture of rain, snow, and ice. So very, very treacherous conditions here. Here's the low right here getting developed. Same one we had just a couple days ago. It's making its way across the country, and it's only going to intensify as it moves across parts of Kentucky, out toward the East Coast, Virginia, nation's capital. That's something to watch for sure the next couple of days, especially if you are traveling or have friends or loved ones out on the East Coast. Our weather pattern, not bad today. We'll see mostly cloudy skies, but we do have another storm system on the way. Here it is, area of low pressure, already getting some rain in the Pacific Northwest, and we'll start to see that move into our area late tonight. Today's going to be pretty good, but by late tonight, the winds start to pick up into Friday morning. We'll see some heavy snow moving to the Sierra by early Friday morning and pretty much all day Friday, and a good part of Saturday as well. Our travel conditions for our mountain passes will be quite treacherous as well. So chain control is likely for a good part of our weekend. Out there right now, though, definitely cooler than what we've been seeing. 35 degrees. Of course, we've been in the 40s all week long in the morning hours. So we are a bit cooler this morning. So definitely keep that coat handy as you head out the door, especially in eastern Nevada. Look at these temperatures. 10 degrees in Elko, Eureka. We're only at 5 for you in Ely. Very cold. 27 in Lovelock. 33 degrees for you in Fallon. South Lake Tahoe, 26 degrees. Our average high is 46. We did 56 degrees yesterday, and we'll still be in the lower 50s today, so still well above average. But we will see some colder temperatures by late this week, and by Sunday, our highs will only be in the low to mid 40s. That's because this cold front will be moving on through the area the next couple of days. Again, for today, it starts to get closer, but notice just some clouds for us. Here's this afternoon into this evening, the precipitation starts to move in. And here's Friday morning. The winds really pick up for us by Friday morning, and we'll start to see some snow in the mountains, mainly valley rain showers by Friday afternoon. But look at this low right here, very slow moving. So the second wave kind of moves in by Saturday morning. We'll see another round of heavy snow up in the mountains. Travel will be difficult Friday and Saturday over the pass. So for today, not too bad, partly to mostly cloudy skies, 54 degrees for the high, about the same in Hawthorne, 43 in Ely, about 44 in Mammoth Lakes. So our temperatures are kind of cold in eastern Nevada with 34 in Elko, and we'll see a 48 for you in Truckee. Should be a pretty good day to go skiing around Lake Tahoe, but the winds will be gusty by this afternoon, ridgetop winds. 30, 40, even 50 miles an hour. And those winds certainly increase by Friday morning. All day Friday, it's going to be windy and rainy out there. Snow in the mountains continues right through Saturday. Snow levels drop by Saturday morning. Maybe a little bit of snow around town by early Saturday. And then colder weather by the weekend. Have a good Thursday. John and Andy, back to you.